depends on the type of family law matter you come to me with, but ultimately the goal would be to try to settle whatever the dispute is. Most family law disputes do end up settling. Providing you with good advice as to how to proceed, whether you want to take the case to trial, and ultimately, if we don't settle, preparing you to litigate a family law case.